Irish whip there by TJ Perkins. Well scouted by Swan. Man, Swan's athleticism is something to behold as well. Beautiful drop kick.
Tremendous high flyer. Let's see what Rich Swan does here. TJ Perkins is in danger.
Swan on the apron. Back kick. Oh, a side moonsault lands on his feet, and he may have injured that knee.
Yeah, he tweaked his knee there, I think.
Springboard into the drop kick by Perkins. Slingshot sent on Atomico there by TJ Perkins, and yet at what cost, Daniel?
Oh, and part of TJ Perkins' success is his movement. He moves better than just about anybody in this tournament, and if that lumbar back is slowing him down, that's really gonna affect him against Rich Swan.
Snap suplex, and what about Swan's knee here as he's in trouble, and instead of targeting the knee, it's Perkins who is targeting Swan's back with those suplexes. Side press gets a two count.
You wonder if he's gonna take a chance here with his knee in the shape that it's in.
How stable is his foundation? Perkins back up to the apron, fires a right hand into the face of Swan.
And again, Swan just too slow.
Springboard into the Frankensteiner by Perkins! And he landed right on that left knee!
And we've seen Swan before. When people try to give him the Hurricane Rana, he lands on his feet. They're not able to do it, and it's looked like his knee buckled again.
Rich Swan in dire straits, nursing that left knee injury while Perkins struggles back up to his feet.
Yeah, the knee injury is causing hesitation.
Oh, wow! But how did Rich Swan pull that off? Frankensteiner on an injured wheel. Rich Swan fired up now. Rolling Thunder. Cartwheel into the standing moonsault, and yet unable to make the cover, Daniel. Momentarily unable to make the cover, and that could have cost him right there.
Oh,
oh wow. Yeah. Plants TJ Perkins. Only a two count.